Today, I am selling Shatterthrone, this time on my Warlock. So we're gonna meander on in here, fuck around, see what we can do. Probably blow shit up, as you can see. Peek-a-boom. Anyways. Yes, this. Oh, that's basically Twilight Garrison on meth. Anyways. First glide. Alrighty. The forge is basically Black Armory requirement, but you can access it with base game now. You have to first complete the, fucking... What's it called? Basic weapon frame for the machine gun from Ada 1. And you have to get it to the part where it's after you've had to collect all the radiant seeds, and then you go back to Ada 1 and she basically tells you to go do a forge and all that. So, yeah. Okay, seriously? Stop. Hey, chicken. Okay, so to get a weapon core, since it's most likely for the machine gun, you go to the outskirts of the EDZ, and, hang on. Trying not to die. Oh, crap. I say that as I proceed to fall. EDZ, European Dead Zone, in the, outskirts of it. Well, that kind of sucked. Fell down and fell even further. Noted. I'll keep what I've got on. Hey, taking butter. Butter. Yeah, go to a winding cove, and then you're gonna wanna make your way to the outskirts. No, the outskirts is an actual location on the map. Now you've got to wait for the Ford Saboteur over by the bridge to spawn. And you've got to not really worry so much about the Ford Saboteur, but right beside the bridge, under the bridge, and in the direction towards Trossland is like three of the locations for the chests that you need for said weapon frame or weapon core or whatever. And then if oh wait, I just remembered. Hold up. Okay, hold on, gotta find a safe spot. But yeah, okay. Okay then. Hello. Goodbye. So after that, you wait for this Ford Saboteur to spawn. It's basically a giant servitor. But once you kill said servitor, then you've pretty much just got to well, you don't really have to kill the servitor so much as you've just got to loot the chest. Yeah, the bridge with a little tunnel. You don't go over the bridge, but you wait at the other side from where the tunnel's at. And then you've got to wait for the Ford Saboteur to arrive. It'll say whether or not, well, when it arrives in the bottom left, right above your super where all the other notifications are. But, it's not as common for him to arrive as it used to be. Give me a minute. You son of a... Hi. Bye. What's gone dark? Oh. No, that's not. Did not want to have to waste my super just like this. Okay, really? Fuck you. Alright, so run around, look for a black chest. There should be one right next to the Force Saboteur. Alright. Well, if you killed it, then you're already next to the chests. Look around for black boxes and just pick up the boxes after you destroy the little drones around them. Hello there, buddy. La ra da ra ta 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 ra ta ra ta ta. I'm alive. Hell yeah. Direct hit. Oh, I shot too soon. Maybe it was too late. Eh, oh well. Popped him in the arm, ha ha ha. Yes, you can do that with your avalanche. Okay, that little annoying struggle is gone now. Boop. I'll poke your toe. Let me just play right on over here today.
Hey!
Okay, where to? Cloud! That's not too hard. I see glimmer. My glimmer. Damn it, stop. Thank you. Oh fuck. What's shooting me? Three or more kills within a 5 second spam counts as a multi-kill. If I were you, I would go to Titan or... Oh, no, go to Mars. Go to the Glacial Drift on Mars and start up an escalation protocol. Fine, I'll smack you to death. Dumbass. Okay. Let me just pick this up. Shut up and stick it.
Shut your spigot off!
But death by scorn and rubbery dog boots.
I got boots!
Puss in boots! Anyways. I'm just gonna get this out of my inventory. Okay. Geronimo! No, I probably should have gotten the chest while I was up there, but I'm not worried about it. Asher's voice. Okay, you know what? You get smacked and finisher. You get smacked and finisher. La da 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 da. There we go. Bad. Well, hello there. I don't like you. Why are you trying to give me a hug? I'll smack you for that. God damn it. Figures I'd blow myself up.
Lower your voice. And I want you off the room, off the game, and cleaning the room. Do you hear me?
Okay, something's still sniping. Where? Well, not worried about that one. Okay, well, that was just barely overshot. That was only slightly aggravating and nerve-wracking. Holy shit, direct impact! Okay, really? How about a big fella? Yes! Looks like me and Heavy Grenade Launcher still get along pretty well. No. You're not getting away.
Hi.
Oh, you found a lost memory fragment? That's for the World Line Zero. Oh crap. Well, I tried to. Looks like it's gonna make me do it that way. I really don't like going that way.
Why, Bungie? Why must you dick out?
Okay, time to change exotics out real quick. Come here, Sunshot. Sunshot the sunshine. Onward! I am not doing too bad either.
Panic run!
Well, that helped a whole lot. Bye-bye. All I needed was one little tap. Okay, changing back out to fighting line. I am officially prepared to die a lot. Alright, who's ready for me to die? Well, too bad.
Hey there, big boy!
Oh, fuck, you already saw me. Not my smartest move. Run away! You know, I just realized I'm running a sniper still. That's not exactly a good idea. Don't ever do it. You will most likely die a lot. Unless you're actually talented with a sniper and manage to 360 no-scope a freaking drag from 3 miles away. And no, I'm not suggesting that I've actually done that before. If I did, I would be running 2 snipers. But I haven't, so yeah. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Boys and girls, don't ever do this level of stupid again. Fuck. Well, yeah, that's why you don't want to do that level of stupid. Well, now that I've actually gained a chance to do something about my loadout, let's head back in. Wasn't doing that bad, though. Already at midpoint and about an hour. Haven't even hit an hour, actually. Wow. I felt kind of stupid on that one, so yeah, nobody rub it in, please. I don't need to feel any more retarded than I already am. Especially after all the practice that I have actually done with grenade launchers. For those of you who are new to the channel or did not know, I had another account in which I actually earned the mountaintop the hard way. And I mean, I went into competitive back when it was still classified as competitive. Ow. That was painful. Probably gonna be the part that takes fucking forever. Ooh, now that I'm thinking about it, give me my wrist runner and my explosive payload turbina. Hey there, big boy. Thank you. Hey, I'm over here now. No, I'm right here. Poke me. Thank you very much. I'm gonna just pop this here. Healing rift! Oh, a safer spot. Goody. Thank you, big guy. That's enough. Wait, what the fuck did that question evolve from? Also, it honestly depends on whether or not the girl has decided to, well, you know, change. Damn it. I'm speechless. Let's just leave it at that. However, that group is very complicated to understand. But, like I said, it honestly depends on whether or not said girl decides to have plastic surgery for changing said privateer for secondary privateer. I'm dead. So very dead. Yep, there it is. Okay, I just realized that I answered that question with a straight face, and I'm sitting here going, am I soulless? What the hell? What's wrong with me? Switch this out for this. Yep, I'm fucked. Again. Again, very much again. Yep, there it is. Fucking snipers. Alright. Let's see if I can do this the more complicated way. Because if I can majestically pull this off the more complicated way, well, needless to say, I'm a fucking bail. Because that's just gonna be kind of scary. So, what do I have in my consumables that I can pop? Absolutely not. Okay. That's beautiful. That was just the stupidest shot of my life. Anyways. Damn! What can I run that's actually gonna benefit me? I know the Wishender's gonna help, but I'm running fucking Telesto. I really don't wanna do what I'm about to do. Son of a paint. Give me this. Yeah, just that. And Storm Grenade, alright. Time to suffer. Okay, hello. Give me the boost. Thank you. Pop a rift, get my arc soul. Pop a grenade over there. Alrighty then. Hello. You're not very nice. Hold up. Between 5 different fucking directions and a bitch point blank meleeing me, I can't catch a fucking break. If only I had my Titan with insurmountable skull fort, I wouldn't have this much fucking issue. I'm running around a thunder crash all over the place. Oh crap! Did not realize I was standing there in the middle of the open like that. Alright. Super. Come on, come on, move, 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 no, 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 no. Come on. No, it's not meant to be, but it is physically possible. It's actually an achievement to solo this. Yeah, I'm fucked. And there's where I need the Well of Radiance. So at that point, I was stuck between a rock and a fucking hard place. Well, I'm gonna call that for this part. I will talk to you guys on the next stream. See ya.